السلام عليكم. Project title using concept mapping technique to encourage learning in pharmacology course for first year medical student and interventional study. Main suite في مارفيلو 2022. Advisor Professor Dr. Ilham Yusuf. Concept and hint about concept map. It's a graphical presentation, organization of the data. It's used to make complex information more easy. The aim of this study was to instruct the student about concept map technique and evaluate the efficacy of concept map in course and then investigate the student perception about using concept map in pharmacology. The short was to project launch and present a plan at my school was taking a IRP approval at January. Then progress report one was at February. And then collecting data at March, analyzing data was planned to be at April. Then we put another progress report two at May. Then the plan was to start writing at June, July, August to send the progress report 3 at with the poster presentation at November or December according to the plan. So, the lesson learned was to start as early as you can, ask for help and other opinion, more and more about your project and do a pilot study. Changes was the IRP approval was at February and another change was in the analyzing data will be to some circumstance would be in August. Writing will be more in I need more time in September inshallah. Just the changes I have made. Thank you.